By the way, I don't want to discuss religion or history because they are really excellent in faking and counterfeiting history and religion. But if we read the Torah, it says that the Canaanites were there before the time of our prophet Abraham, and their existence continued since that time. This is in the Torah itself. But if they would like to fake this history, they are really masters in this, and it's mentioned in the Holy Quran that they fabricate truths and they try to do that and they believe in that. But